All right, here's the electric guitar version of this thing. Let's see if we can get this right on the first try. There are actually a few things happening here that I should probably, but we're just gonna do the line. We're just gonna do the line. So. Okay, great. We're locked in. So for the guitar, we have a similar situation. The guitar is a little bit bigger. I want to get close so that you can see what's going on with my hands. Here's the headstock. And then here's where we're going to go. Again, guitars generally have these dots going on. These, you know, they're kind of like guiding points for you. After the second dot on the guitar, one dot, two dot, we want to be in this space right after that second dot. And we're going to start on the second string. So let me tilt that a little bit. A little amp so I can amplify and you can hear me a little bit clearer. We're going to be right there. So after the second dot, that first space, not the first string, on the bottom, but go one string up. And then we're going to land our finger right there in that fret. Okay? All right. So, our line is going to kind of, if you look at the shape of it, it's going to kind of be a triangle. I always try to, you know, shape lines within, you know, three patterns, depending on what the song is. You know, groups of, you know, whatever fits the way your fingers fit on the guitar. For this one, we're going to be using just three of these. And we're going to start after those first two dots, we're going to start at that space. We're going to use the one before that and the one right before that. So those are going to be our three spaces. And the shape you're going to see is kind of going to look like a triangle. So here are our notes. On the second string, we're just using those two notes that are on the spaces. So your space is two after those dots, and then one that's one after the dot. And then on the string above, we're going to use the same space that we were, one after the second dot, and then we're going to play right on the dot. This is on the third string. And so, and the triangle I was talking about goes right up here. So it's kind of like a, what do you call it? 90 degree, like right triangle, you know, like a 90 degree triangle. So looks like an L in one of the directions. So. A right angle triangle, right? Kind of vibe, right? And I'll put up some sheet music and some tabs so that you can kind of check it out. So those are ours. So we're two on the on that second string, spaced out by the dot. One using the space and the dot on the string above, and then the space right above there. So, sounds like this. One, two, three, four, one. See that well. But yeah, that's the jam. let me know if you have any questions about that.